Hi students, welcome to our channel Study Well. If you are watching the video for the first time, please subscribe. In the last video, we discussed about the format of a formal letter and example. In this video, we are going to discuss some MCQs from formal letter. Question number one. Formal letter begins with option A, sender's address, option B, date, option C, receiver's address, option D, salutation. Here the correct answer is option A, sender's address. Number two, when you are writing a formal letter, what information might you need? Option A, name. Option B, date. Option C, contact details. Option D, all of these. Correct answer is option D, all of these. For writing a formal letter, we need name, date, contact details, all these things. Question number 3. Which of the following is not a part of a formal letter? Option A, photo. Option B, salutation. Option C, date. Option D, signature. Here the correct answer is option A, photo. Number 4. Formal letter ends with option A, sender's address, option B, receiver's address, option C, complimentary ending, option D, sender's signature and name. Here the correct answer is option D, sender's signature and name. So formal letter ends with sender's signature and name. Number 5. Which of these is the right format of writing a date in all the formal letters? 23/3/2021, 23rd/March/2021, March 23rd/2021, both B and C. Here the correct answer is option D, both B and C. Number 6. Where should a subscription be placed in a formal letter? Option A, at the beginning of the letter. Option B, at the middle of the letter. Option C, at the end of the letter. Option D, none of these. Here the correct answer is option C, at the end of the letter. So the subscription should be placed at the end of the letter. Number 7. Which of the following is right subscription? Option A, yours truly. Option B, yours faithfully. Option C, yours faithfully. Option D, none of these. Here the correct answer is option B, yours faithfully. There is no need of apostrophe after your. Number 8. What should be the tone of a writer while writing a letter to editor? Option A, arrogant. Option B, ungrateful. Option C, grateful. Option D, superstitious. Here the correct answer is option C, grateful. Question number 9. The key point of a formal letter is written in which part of a formal letter? Option A, opening. option B, closing, option C, body of the letter, option D, none of these. Here the correct answer is option C, body of the letter. Number 10. Which of the following are the features of a formal letter? Option A, stick to the point. Option B, formal language. Option C, relevant content. Option D, all of this. Here the correct answer is option D, all of this. So the features of a formal letter are stick to the point, formal language, and relevant content. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe Study Well. I'll be uploading more videos. Please like, share, and comment. Thank you.